Hey, Minnie Ken, look up on the ceiling.
What? What was that? It looks like a pillow.
Well, it does kind of look like a pillow. That's Cathedralized insulation. We put the insulation on the top of the roof truss instead of the bottom.
Why would you do that?
For a few different things. But number one, the most important, is to keep your attic temperatures much cooler.
Cool.
Do you feel hot?
No.
Well, it's 114 degrees outside, and it's only 79 degrees inside of the attic.
That's so cool.